See the question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Out of these 6 problem number 1 and 3 and half of the 4 I discussed in the previous video. So that's why see the next discussion in this video and solve the other problem. For question number 4, again we have to discuss the last point. Again, let's see here. If log of 1 plus x, if x is a very small, then it would be like x, okay? And from that, number 4 here, limit x tends to 0 sin x by x and 1 by x square is equal to what? And we can easily can write e to the power log, we can write the limit here, x tends to 0 and log of sin x by x 2 to the power 1 by 2 to the power 1 by x square, and that is equal to e to the power limit x tends to 0. And log of means that is 1 by x square and log of sine x by x. If this is a very small, we can express like log of sine x by x, and if this is equal to in the expression of 1 plus sine x by x and minus 1, this is whole thing like ix. In approximately, it would be sin x by x and minus 1, it can be right here. And that is equal to e to the power x tends to 0, and this is sin x by x minus 1 into 1 by x here, and c limit x tends to 0, taken an LCM, x cube sin x minus x, okay? As this is the 0 by 0 form, so we can express and differentiate numerator and denominator part like this, cos x minus 1 and 3x square, okay? Again, let's see here, this is also a 0 by 0 form, okay? So we can apply the L-Hospital rule, and that is the rule there is, differentiate on the numerator, that is minus sin x and this is 6x. By simply sin x by x is 1, limit x tends to 0, so it is your minus 1 by 6 here, okay? Sorry. So this is the very important, but this is the most step in this problem we have right here, but not needed to this type of point, okay? Right. So now, it can be written in the form of, if this is a variable to the variable and this we are very small, so you can express and that is equal to e to the power limit x tends to 0 here, and simply you can write always sin x by x and minus 1, always minus 1 and into the power that is 1 by x square. This term will be written at the first stage and simplify. If there is not needed to take muscle and there are option more than 1, 2, 3 like that, so you can write this step from here, okay? So right here again, limit x tends to 0, this is L taken LCM x cube and sin x by x minus x, okay? Limit x tends to 0 here and cos x minus x and this is x square, okay? Limit x tends to 0 here, so then after 0 by 0, also you get another step. So again, differentiate. This is 6x here and minus sin x. So sin x by x is 1. So that is equal to e to the power minus 1 by 6 here. Okay? See the solution? Next step here is, for the question number 2. See, limit extends through pi by 4, and this is 4 root 2 minus cos x, and sin x will be 5, and this 1 minus sin x. Okay, right here, x tends to pi by 4, 4 root 2, and there also 4 root 2, and within the bracket here, 1 by root 2, and sin x, and this is 1 by root 2 to the power 5 by 1 minus sin 5 x. This is equal to x tends to pi by 4 here, and taken common 4 root 2, and also 1 minus cos A cos B plus sin A sin B, so cos of A minus B. So we have right here cos to the power 5 and x minus pi by 4. So we can write here pi by 4 minus x is the base one, minus x, and then 1 minus. Okay, let us assume pi by 4 minus x as a y, as x tends to pi by 4 and then y tends to 0 plus. Okay, so 4 root 2 limit y tends to 0, 1 minus cos to the power 5 by 1 minus sin 2x. X means, sorry, pi by 4 minus y, and this is equal to limit y tends to 0, and take a common minus cos to your 5 by minus 1. Okay, and it would be 90 minus twice y, sin 90 minus twice y. I think this is x, so x is equal to pi by 4 minus y. So 90 minus twice y, and 1 minus cos y, 1 minus cos twice y. Okay, simply this also written, limit y tends to 0 minus cos square 5 y minus 1 by 2 sin square y. Again, write the form. So it is 4 root 2. There are missing 4 root 2 and minus. This also minus 4 root 2. Okay. So this is minus 4 root 2 here. And we have to use the form. Let us assume cos y as a z. As y tends to 0, then z tends to 1 here. Okay. Limit z tends to 1. So z tends to 5 minus 1 to the power 5 by, take a factor, this is by 2. This is also a 1 minus sin square y, cos square y. So cos y minus 1, take a plus, okay, then z minus 1, and limit y tends to 0, 1 by 1 plus cos y. This is 2 root 2, and this is the form 2 root 2 here, 2 into 5 into 1 to the power 5 minus 1, and into this is by 2, means this one, this is 1 by 2 there. So this also we cancel out, 5 root 2, this is the answer. Okay, see the solution. And next problem, question number 5, and there was the if BSL instead, but take the first video. Okay, always take the first video. So see the next problem. See the next problem. See the next problem. Okay, see the next problem, question number 5 here. Determines R point determine a such that you have the given limit x tends to 0 a sin x minus sin twice x by tan qx is exist. Means have a finite value. If a limit have a finite value, so you can always use the L'Hospital rules. If the denominator part 0, if you put 0, then also denominator part be 0, if you put 0. Okay? So you apply the L'Hospital rules here. Okay? So that's why, see, limit x tends to 0, a, this is 0, a sin x minus sin 2x by tan q here. Okay? Put here, this is the 0 by 0 form. So, we apply the L'Hospital rules, L'Hospital rules. Okay? So, differentiate separately with respect to x, separately numerator and denominator, then we get a cos x minus 2 sine. Sorry, this is not sine, this is cos twice x. If we differentiate this, 3 into tan square x, and derivative of tan x is x square x also. Again, see here, we put the value, if there be 0, so this is tends to 0, also this would be 0. So, as 3 tan square x and 6 square x tends to 0, then a cos 0 and 2 cos 0 equal to 0, so a equal to 2 here. Okay, this is the answer for finding the value of a. Okay, finding value of a. And what is the limit here? We have to show that is equal to 1. Okay, and see, put the value of a. Put the value of a. So a is 2, 2 cos x minus 2 cos twice x and 3 sin square x, and this is set to equal 4x. So as simply, we have to write like this, taking common 2, and we have used the formula cos c minus cos d, and that would be sin 3x by 2, and this is d minus c by 2, that is x by 2. Okay, this is sin square x and set to the power 4x here. Okay, and this is equal to limit x tends to 0. Again, this is 4/3, this is a 4/3. For this sin 3x by 2, we have write 3x by 2. Okay? And here is sin x by 2 by x by 2. Okay? So constant 3 by 2 and 1 by 2, that is 3 by 4. This is 3 by 4 here, okay? And see here, sin x by x, okay, balance x square, okay, and this is set to equal 4x. This is 4, and now see, 4/3 into, this is 1, into 1, into 3 by 4, okay. This is 1 square and this is sector of 4, okay? And this is equal to 1. This is equal to 1. This is the answer. Okay? Now question number 6. This is also a very important question. And this is also a use of L'Hospital rules. As the limit is finite, then you can apply the L'Hospital rules. Differentiate numerator and separately differentiate denominator by the rules of L'Hospital rules. Okay, you can see here question number 6, find the value of ABC. Okay, find the value of ABC. Given that if x tends to 0, such that if x tends to 0, and that will be tends to 2. Okay, it is given. tends to 0, then a into t to the power x, b cos x plus c into the power minus x by x sin x tends to 2. This is finite. So we can apply the L'Hospital rules as x sin x tends to 0, then a e to the power 0, b cos 0, c e to the power minus 0 equals to 0. Then have a relation like that, a minus b plus c equal to 0. So implies that b equal to a plus c is the equation number 1. Okay, this is the equation number 1. And put this b to this equation, then from 1, this is 1 and this is 2, then from 1 and 2. So a into the power x, so right level x tends to 0 here, okay? A to the power x, b means a plus c, b means a plus c cos x, c into the power minus x by x sin x. Okay? Again, if we put 0, then this tends to 0. If we put 0, then this tends to 0. This is the 0 by 0 form. So we can apply the L'Hospital rules, and that is equal to limit x tends to 0, x cos x plus sin x, okay, a e to the power x, a plus c, this is minus 1 is plus sin x, sorry, okay, again if we put 0, then when x tends to 0, then x cos x plus sin x tends to 0.